The Coral Extended Marathon is next. This is 2.25 miles. It's a 0-110 handicap. And Charming Princess is at the top for David Hooley. Haraba Turk, David Robertson, Darwin, Starlet, Vinnie Gerard, Daishana Sister, Graham Clutterbuck, King at Night, Leon van Rensburg, Daenerys Stormborn for Graham Clutterbuck, Validation, Joshua Sutherland, Diamond Jubilee, Craig Beckwith, In the Pink, Kevin Meenahan, Golden Gate, Obi-Wan, Captain Paddy, Alex Cherry, Trusted Obi-Wan, and Only Eyed for Alex Cherry. So 13 then in this. 2.25 mile handicap. Away we go. He's going to be the first one to get off into the lead. I thought Validation is keen on being up there in the front. Quite a few greys in this. And it's Validation who's got across to the fence and gets the lead from the first of the greys, which is Only Eyed. And the second of the greys is in third. That's Haraba Turk. Two more greys up there as well. That's Alex Cherry's got two greys in this. Captain Paddy is his other one. And Charming Princess is also a grey, I think, for David Hooley. So Validation then will race up past the stand in the lead. Leading by about four to Only Eyed in second, and a gap of another four to Daishana Sister in third, then Haraba Turk and Captain Paddy, and Daenerys Stormborn after that one with In the Pink and King at Night. Validation is setting a stiffish pace in front. Leading by a good 5 lengths or so to Only Eyed in a second, who's a similar distance ahead of Daishana Sister and King at Night, in the pink between those two. Then Haraba Turk, with Daenerys Stormborn on the inside. And then Golden Gate and Captain Paddy. And Darwin the Starlet just blocked from view there as well. And Diamond Jubilee is just the back marker now alongside the grey Charming Princess. Well, we're about 15 lengths off the lead. And that lead is held by Validation as they race down towards the final mile. Validation is in front by probably only three now to Only Eyed in second. And King at Night in the pink. Daishana Sister. Haraba Turk making a move around the outside. And Captain Paddy has just dropped to the back. Validation leads by a good three to Only Eyed in second. Haraba Turk is third, King at Night is fourth. In the pink. And Daishana Sister. Still Validation in front then from Haraba Turk, who's now come through into a much closer second. Daenerys Stormborn now making a forward move as well. Also King at Night trying to get in. Charming Princess has come right through from the back as well. Now to be throwing down a big challenge and he's moving into overdrive as well. But it's Validation in the lead then with 3 furlongs to go. Validation now being caught on by Daenerys Stormborn. Charming Princess is going to try and come between the two, but now she switches to the outside. Haraba Turk just caught a bit flat-footed there. King at Night is next then. Diamond Jubilee and Darwin Starlet to start running on. I think the rest of them are probably out of it, but it's Daenerys Stormborn in the lead from Charming Princess in second. Validation trying to stick on in third. These leading pair, though, are still going well in the lead. There's a furlong to go, and it's Daenerys Stormborn in front from Charming Princess in second. King at Night is trying to run on in third, but Daenerys Stormborn is clear, and Daenerys Stormborn is racing up towards the line. He's going to take this one pretty closely towards the line. Daenerys Stormborn is the winner from King at Night, Diamond Jubilee, Haraba Turk, Darwin Starlet, Charming Princess, and then all the way back to Only Eyed, who was the last one to finish. Graham Clutterbuck has taken this one again. He likes to specialise in these long distance races and took that one pretty cosily in the end. So Daenerys Stormborn for Graham Clutterbuck, the winner. King at Night, Leon Van Rensburg, second. Diamond Jubilee, Craig Beckwith, third. Harbour Turk for David Robertson was fourth. And Darwin Starlet for Vinnie Gerard was fifth.